Good morning, cultists. Welcome back to another Unbalanced Breakfast with Cthulhu's. So in our last episode, we managed to kill the Necromancer Lord, and we're about to embark upon another ruins mission. And the reason why I wanted to do another ruins one is because, look at this. That looks like a pretty good trinket, I think. I mean, we've got something similar in the Blight Amulet, but this one reduces Blight Resistance, whereas this only reduces the max HP by like 5%, which is pretty small for a plague doctor who has like at most 38. So I think that's a good trade-off, and I think it'll be a trinket worthwhile. Besides, it's a short mission, so after we're done that, we can probably pick another long mission or something. Maybe even go after this one, the Ethereal Crucifix. 25% damage versus Eldritch. Holy shit. I mean, I don't know. It might not be as useful as I think it is, but anyways, we got this team going. We got Miwin on the front with his trinkets. Twerkules, who's got the Necromancer's Collar and the Unholy Slayer's Ring, so hopefully we should see him do some crazy damage to the undead. Clarice, of course, with her healing stuff. And Bimmy with extra damage stuff, as well as negative distress. Should be fairly... Sorry, wrong mission. There we go. And the team is called the Indestructibles, so I'm actually looking forward to how well these guys perform. And I'm guessing you're gonna do pretty well. Three holy water. I think maybe one anti-venom at most. Couple of bandages and two. You know what? That's good. That's a good amount, right? You guys ready for this? Bam. Too bad. Even if you're not ready, that sucks to be you, because we're there. We can't drive back. That's it. It's like, you know, when you go in a helicopter to go snowboarding or skiing or something, and you like get off the helicopter. We're at that point. We've jumped off the helicopter. We're on top of the mountain. The helicopter's gone, and your walkie-talkie has run out of batteries, so now you can't call him back, and you have to basically ski or snowboard down the mountain. That was a long diatribe about some irrelevant crap. Everyone is crap at disarming. That is not something that I had anticipated. I was kind of hoping that either Bimmy or, I don't know, Miwino would be good at disarming, but clearly I was wrong. I don't know why I thought they would be good at disarming. I thought if at the very least the Arbalest would be decent at disarming, but she's not really a roguish type, is she? So I guess that kind of makes sense. If we could get a secret room, that would be amazing. It doesn't seem like there's going to be a secret room. I don't think I've really seen a secret room inside of a short dungeon. I could be wrong, of course, but so far, I haven't seen it. And of course, we start off with their turn, which is quite unfortunate. And since this is a short mission, we're not going to be able to de-stress our guys, which is another flaw. Oh well. You guys should be able to... Yeah, these guys are unholy, so I'm expecting a shit ton of damage from you, buddy. Wasn't a shit ton, but you at least managed to kill him in one go, so it's fantastic. It's okay, Miwino. He's used to it. He can't even feel it, as a matter of fact, because of his leprosy. Just go ahead and heal. I said heal, Clarice. Not do a piss poor job at healing. Can you crit this punk, please? Holy shit. Ho-ho! And we'll just have you kill the champion. I guess we'll try to get you to try again later. Miwino. Wow. Why do you keep getting critically hit? Maybe you should angle your body away from it so that it doesn't seem like you're just opening your chest to get smacked with like Wolverine claws. Might need a little bit of a change in your strategy there, Miwino. Just bolo these bitches. And then I guess we will just focus heal on Miwino. Holy shit. Of course, he's still bleeding for 6 damage per... My god! Wow, that is 3 criticals in a row. That is straight up nuts, man. What the hell? It's not even that dark. I don't understand this. I have no idea what's going on. Alright, man. Time to knock this guy's lights out. I said knock his lights out. Here he comes. 4 crits in a row. Is it me or does something smell a little fishy? And we're not even in the cove. So I gotta say, it's a little strange that he's been able to crit 100% so far. I don't know. Are you fucking serious? That was it? That is actually hilarious. Wow. Look at all this crap we're getting. This is fantastic. You know what though? We're not quite done yet. We're at least gonna explore some more stuff, get some more curios. And that's just one more fight. So I think we should be able to manage that. Let's get a little bit of alchemy done here. I don't know why you decide to finish their research for them. It seems a little strange to me. I mean, if I were them, if I were traipsing through a dungeon and I found like an alchemical bench, I don't think I would stop to then finish the research for them, whoever they may be. So it's a little strange, but oh well. Shit ton of crests. Holy crap. I'm freaking loving the amount of heirlooms we're getting. Yeah, thanks. That was unremarkable at best. Ignore the stack of books. Unless it's anything by Douglas Adams. Here we go. We're in for it now. We are in for it now. I say let's try to maybe stun him if we can. Although we've only got like a 40-something percent chance of stunning him. And of course, he resisted. To be expected, of course. Nice. Unexpected crit. If you could actually stun him, that would really be amazing. Fantastic. Alright, Miweno, you're up, buddy. Wreck his ass. I don't know if you know this, Miweno, but his ass is still not wrecked. So, could you please correct that? Promptly? And I'm guessing he's probably gonna go soon? Wow, really? After the, after Miweno? Wow. Not seeing a lot of crits from you, Miweno. What's up with that, son? And I'm not seeing a shit ton of damage from you, Twerk. Oh, right, he's not actually undead. I get it now. Alright, let's mark this sucker. It'll pay off in the later rounds. Don't steal life, come on. Get your own life, scum-sucking bitch. Alright, fine, so you're gonna do that then, cool. These guys are eldritch and not unholy, alright, cool. I say we should try to just focus fire on the Dismesses. They don't have any AoE, so we'll just go ahead and kill you outright. Alright, man. That's fine. Twerk is, in fact, quite resilient, so he can take the hit. I mean, he's not really much good for anything else right now. Because we're not fighting an undead character. Go ahead. Flash yourself. Damn. What? It didn't affect them at all. It did nothing to them. That was awesome. Let's just have you kill this chump too. Son of a bitch. Dismas, can you do it? Holy shit. And I think we need to heal up Bimmy as best as we can here. But let's bolo these two so that we get a little bit of damage done to the king in yellow. And Bimmy requires a little bit of your assistance there, Clarice. Thank you. Go ahead. Do your worst, you fool. Ain't gonna get you nowhere. Actually, it did get you somewhere. My bad. Let's stun this fool. Alright, Bimmy, you're up. I don't think that'll save you, especially if Bimmy is able to do a little bit of a critical hit. Holy shit. Alright, let's do a little bit of a group heal before we move on here. Nice. And we'll just try to kill you outright. It's probably not gonna work because his protection is so high. But that's okay. If anything, it gives us more opportunity to, more time to heal ourselves. Nice. Go ahead, pass, ya fool. Perfect. Everyone is fully healed up and ready to rumble. Nice. Holy shit. I think we probably don't need the bandages, so we'll take the puzzling dodecahedron or whatever. A little bit of scouting? Secret room, please? No? Okay, cool. Got it. Thanks. Appreciate it. We'll just see what the last curio is and move on from there. Wow, it's a good thing we actually brought two medicinal herbs here then. Damn. It's gonna be another rich venture, I think. Kind of, anyways. It's kind of funny how there was only one room fight, though. That was awesome. Perfect. And now, we're good to go. Actually, maybe we should try a little bit of, trap disarming before we head out. Got lucky there. Nice. Right, guys, let's bounce. Fantastic. Holy shit. That is awesome. 44 crests. Thick-blooded? Yeah, that's fine. Light-sensitive. Twercules! And the Uino now has a seizure. Like, come on, man. One idle highwayman gains one resolve. Okay, cool. Well, I mean, Dismas is already at level 6, so I don't know what that's gonna do there, but okay. Kinda don't like that you are light-sensitive, Twerk. So I say we actually put you into the treatment ward to get this dealt with, because I'm not a big fan of that. Is there anything else that I should take care of? I don't know. I think since we're so rich, we can probably afford to send some people to the sanitarium to get their really undesirable negative traits dealt with. And right now, fresh in the tunnel. Oh, that's garbage. Garbage loot. Nah, we already got one of those. It's garbage as well. Huh. Well, negative 8 to negative 4 to dodge? Whoa. Okay, cool. Alright, well, let me decide what we should do next. And I'll put a break in here. Should I? Or should we just go for the hag? You know what? I do need to think about whose negative quirks to remove. So I'll do that. And then I'll come back after I've decided. And that way I don't have to just go through everyone's negative quirks wondering like whose shit I should cure and shit. So, alright, I'll be back in a sec. And we're back. So I put a few people into the sanitarium to get healed. Namely, we've got, Miwino's getting treated for the fits. Torquilles, I have him getting treated for his light sensitivity. Reynald is getting his nervousness removed. Danvers is getting his compulsiveness fixed. Grouchet is getting cured of the spotted fever. And I think that's about it. I think, yeah. Alright, and I've actually decided to bring these guys to fight the hag. We've got Michelle up front. Followed by Sva, Bannon, and Bimmy. Now, I'm thinking of bringing Bannon instead of Corbin? Because Bannon's got the extra scouting thing, maybe? I don't know. Kind of wondering if maybe I should put a little bit more stress relief on Bimmy. Or if maybe the legendary bracer isn't worth it? But she should do fairly well in the Weald. Considering she's got negative 20 stress in the Weald anyway, so it should hopefully kind of cancel out, but we'll see. I think everyone is fully equipped, and we are ready to rumble. So let's bring a couple of torches. It's a medium-length mission, after all, so maybe not too many shovels. At least 3 skeleton keys, I think. Definitely a couple of, three medicinal herbs. I'd say 4 bandages, 4 anti-venom, and a couple of holy water. And I think this will be good. Am I missing anything? I've got the food, I've got shovels, I've got torches, and we're ready to rumble. Alright, hopefully this should go pretty well, but we'll see. Actually kind of realizing maybe Sver may not have been the best choice, because his collect bounty attack can only hit the first two rows and not the third row. So that means that I might have to get him to use his finish him skill instead of collect bounty, which, okay. All right, well, it doesn't look like it's that far away at least, but I was kind of hoping we could start off with a little scout. But, oh well. Not really sure what to expect from a level 5 Weald adventure. But I'm assuming it's not going to be all that different from a level 3 in terms of the kind of monsters that we'll face. Knock on wood. Knock on all the wood, and since we are in the forest, ooh. Hateful Virago. The fuck is your deal, Hateful Virago? Should we try to kill Jack Black's upgraded grandmother first? Alright, you know what? Let's bring Jack Black's grandmother up. No, you know what? Let's try to kill her outright. She's got some crazy dodge, as does this guy, Hateful Virago. But we're still able to hit them, so that's fantastic. Bannon, I was kind of secretly hoping for a crit there, but that's fine. I mean, it's not your fault. Right, we thankfully got rid of Jack Black's grandmother. Ruinous Hex. So I guess he? She? I can kind of see outlines of boobs, so I'm going to assume it's a he? Or it's a she? Maybe she does a shit ton of, like, I don't know, what's it? Debuffs, maybe? Okay, that was interesting. In a not-so-good way. Alright, some pretty good dodges so far. Oh, fantastic. And let's get Bimmy to try to kill her outright if that's... Nope, not possible. Got it. Yeah, it does appear to be a she. Just basing it on the outline of the boobs and the noises she's making. Oh, that is rather painful. Also not a big fan of the mark that it's leaving. Let's just try to kill one of the slimes. Not your best performance so far, Sva. Thankfully, Hateful Virago is no more. Jeez Louise. Alright, let's get some healing going on. Bannon, that's the first time I've seen you not be able to heal yourself properly there. So I'm a little disappointed. I thought if anything, you'd be super selfish and heal yourself like crazy, but apparently not. I think since they're all full up, let's just start healing. And Bimmy will help in. Let's have you kill this punk bitch. Fantastic. Cohesive ectoplasm. Alright, so we're not even fighting slime anymore, we're actually fighting disgusting jumbly essences of ghosts. Or something, I don't know. Aw, no, another slime. Come on, man. Stop this nonsense. Although, thankfully, they're not doing a shit ton of damage, so I guess I'm kind of grateful for that. And let's heal Bimmy up. Fantastic. So she... Whoa, that wasn't actually full health? Huh, I'm a little surprised. I thought that'd be full health, if anything. Alright. Doing consistently... moderate amount of damage. Let's just try to stun them if that's even possible. Well, it was for one of them, at least. And let's just continue healing, Sver. There we go. Let's just try to... You know what? You should be able to get a nice little bonus on this guy. Whom you were not able to kill. Good grief. Jeez. Holy shit, that was awesome. Let's just have you kill this punk. We'll try to kill the other ones as well. They're not going to be fans of the... Well, I'm guessing my team isn't going to like the fact that the battle is dragging on, but so far they haven't said anything. Nice. Fantastic. You know what? We might as well check this out while we're here, and it was trapped. Thankfully, she has pretty high blight resistance, I think, so that kind of worked out. Who's already been through here? Was it Jack Black's grandmother? Was she the one going around looting all these backpacks? Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. Son of a bitch, not even a surprise. Aw, shit. Let's mark this bitch. Alright, dodge is down to 3, that's pretty cool. Maybe you should try to bring him up front. Although the Fate Dismisses are probably going to do a shit ton of damage to us, so... Let's get Michelle on Dismiss killing duty. And Bimmy can target the collector all she wants. Can you do a crit here, guys? Not a crit, but still a decent amount of damage. Acceptable. And I think that only increases his... Yeah, it buffs him up. Doesn't actually do anything more than that. And considering that he doesn't actually do a lot of damage, I think we'll be fine. Hang in there, Michelle. Don't worry about it, baby girl. Oh, nice! I was actually really scared that he might do a critical on us, but looks like the king in yellow is about to die. Stop that, fake Grouchette. Michelle's not even stressed out by that, wow. She's seen some shit. Oh, Bannon, it could have been you, buddy. Could have been you to kill the collector. But oh well, just dodge that, please. Alright, fine, don't listen to me. See what happens when you don't listen to me? You bleed. That is right. Headache is the buff, headstrong is the heal. Got it. Now I understand. That, however, I did not understand, but that's okay. And please, Bimmy, please kill this chump. Come on. He's not even bleeding. There we go. Perfect. Although, I think we might need to heal up Michelle before we move on here. So let's just try to stun her. And... Let's get a little bit of healing going on here. Eh, it's not enough bleeding. That's fine. We're okay, we're okay. Try to stun her again, I guess. I don't know. Oh well. Abysmal. Absolutely abysmal. What the hell, Bannon? How is Bimmy healing better than you? How is that even possible? There we go. Actually, I mean, I say there we go, but we didn't even really need to stun it. Alright, you know what? That's fine. We're acceptable. Now let's kill this thing. Oh, shit! Crapola. Oh, there we go. Bimmy corrected my mistake. Hell's fire, you're good indeed, miss. Indeed. Let's hope this isn't a room fight. There we go. Nice. Right, well, we'll avoid that for sure. Couldn't scout beyond that, eh? Aw, oh, jeez, Bannon. Oh, okay, cool. We got lucky there. We're gonna just say fuck you to the journal page. Yeah, you know what? That's fine. And hopefully we will avoid a fight. Yeah, this is an empty room. Hopefully we'll get a little bit more scouting before we move on there. Fantastic. And who here is best at disarming traps? I'm assuming it's gonna be Sva. Is it you, Sva? It is indeed you, Sva. Serengeti Van Halen. Perfect. Room fight. Ooh, not a big fan, but you know what? Hopefully it shouldn't be too bad. Brigands? Eh, we got this. We got this. Kind of, I hope. Maybe he should reduce his dodge somewhat. Or just try to stab him? Let's just try to stab him. There we go. Dodge, guys! That was not at all dodging. Thankfully, it wasn't a crit, but that still wasn't dodging. Oh, shit. Maybe I shouldn't be talking about crits too much. It's actually a fairly lengthy bleed. It's not particularly damaging, but it's fairly lengthy. If you can stun this guy, that'd be fantastic. Thank you very much. Michelle, we're gonna get you to... stun them? Yeah, let's just stun them. Perfect. And I think we'll get Bimmy to heal, start healing up Michelle. You know what? Actually, we'll get Bannett to start healing her up. Perfect. Yeah, let's have you kill this punk. Kind of the opposite of killing there, but alright, cool. Nice. Bannon is before Michelle, thankfully. Alright. Please dodge. Come on. Why? Why do you refuse to dodge? Oh, jeez. Please not at death's door. Oh, almost. We need to heal her. Let's try to kill this punk. Nice. A little bit of good news, finally. Unfortunately, the bad news is I have lost all ability to communicate and talk. I think we can probably bandage you up a little bit there. There we go. Now let's return the favor by making him bleed instead. And, sure, we'll try to bring you up front. Then we'll try to stun you if that's at all possible. Perfect. Now we can focus on a little bit of healing before we move on. Although there's not a ton of rooms in front of the boss. I'm assuming they're both going to be room battles in there, so I'm kind of expecting the worst here. Eh, it's the pessimist in me, but honestly, I'd say it's more so the realist in me. Aw, shit. Thanks, way to undo all the healing that I've done so far, you asshole. Jeez. We'll just watch you bleed to death slowly. That's our little vengeance. Oh my god! That was insane, 60! Although the bleeding isn't really helping. Not liking the fact that we're using up bandages to heal you up, but... hopefully we won't come across too many spider web woven tree trunks or whatever. The things that take the actual bandages. We'll ignore that completely. No need to call upon Cthulhu. Besides, if anything, he's the one that usually calls on us, so... Alright. Fungal Bombard. I'm hoping this is going to be a fairly easy-ish fight, but they've got fairly high protection there. Let's focus on the Fungal Bombards first. Should we get you to heal? Let's get you to heal a little bit. And Bimmy here can wreck some faces. Unfortunately, we can't do an Iron Swan because of the critical, but eh. Oh well. Wow, we actually got it to bleed. That's awesome. Good dodge, man. Can you dodge again? Nope. Not twice in a row, and unfortunately now you're blighted. Good job. Don't be blighted, man. Actually, that doesn't blight. Okay, cool. A little better. Bannon, a little better. Not the best, but acceptable. Try to kill this chump. Just enough damage. Perfect. Right, let's try to stun these guys, get a little bit more healing done, and then we will wreck their... gross phallus-shaped heads. They're dickheads, so to speak. Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah. Don't rend the marked. Oh. Why couldn't you kill him? Oy vey. Oh, shit. This guy's doing a shit ton of damage now, holy shit. Or at least at this level, anyways. Man. Thankfully they're switching targets, so that's good. But I'm actually kind of wondering if maybe they were able to do a lot of damage to Sva because he was marked. I'm guessing that might be the case. Let's continue to heal up Sva. Holy shit, that was awesome. My god, that was like a good Bannon level heal. Look at Bannon trying to show up Bimmy. You can't show up Bimmy. Bimmy's awesome. Oy. Damn. Just when you think you got someone else healed. Perfect. You know what? She can take that. Let's just kill this punk. And yeah, we will stun him a little bit. Just to top off everyone's health a little bit, at the very least. Perfect. Now Bannon just needs to heal up Bimmy. And then everyone is... Shut the fuck up, Bannon. No need to be so negative. You Nancy. Negative Nancy? Is that a thing? I have no idea. Get rid of the Onyx. Take the deeds. Perfect. Got one more room. I was kind of hoping we could do a little bit more scouting before we did this. Ooh. Does anyone here want a positive quirk? I don't know if I really want any... Aw, jeez, Bannon. Come on, you son of a bitch. You asshat. See? Look what you've done, Bannon. You've summoned the ghoul to us. And now Michelle's getting in the face. Jeez. What an ass. Can you stun him? Nice. At least someone won't have the skull tossed in their face. This round, at least. But what is with these guys and crits? Holy shit, they do a lot. If this guy crits again, I'm calling bullshit. That's either some crazy-ass RNG, or they're just somehow programmed to only do critical hits. Unfortunately, we won't be able to find out. Or I guess it's fortunately we won't find out? I don't know. Let's heal up Sva, perfect. And I guess we can just start killing this punk. Although I should have gotten Bannon to do the vulnerability hex on it rather than waste Bimmy's turn. But oh well. Perfect. Well, not quite. I mean, it was good. No one get diseased. Bannon wasn't even affected. He doesn't give a shit. He's seen some shit. Yeah, let's actually heal up Michelle. Just to top her off. Perfect. Oh, nice! Kriya indeed. Really? You just had to leave him with one health. Nope, Bannon is here to seal the deal. Perfect. And we really don't have space, eh? Alright, cool. Fine. Fantastic. See what's in this room. Kind of hoping it wasn't a fight, but oh well. At least you surprised them. Good job, Ben. Good fucking job. Just the best. Although now that this thing is up front, it's going to do a shit ton of blight damage to everyone. Or not everyone, but to a lot of people. At least the first two here. Thankfully they resisted, but oof. Critical, really? Alright, fine. Just kill you then. And then whatever. Actually not whatever. Cause these guys do a shit ton of damage to people who are marked. So let's try to get them stunned at the very least. And now, we wreck. Not quite. Almost wreck. Perfect. Holy shit. And let's heal up Sva before we move on here. I don't know if we can really stun him again. You've got a 54% chance. Let's take it. And it didn't work. Unfortunate. Oh, nice. Should we... Oh, look at that. That is a lot of blight damage. Let's try to undo most of that if we can. But he's going to continuously... Actually, Rendemar doesn't apply blight. My bad. Just don't crit him just yet, Michelle. Because you're trying to heal up... What's his face over here? Perfect. Now, Bannon, if he could come in with the awesome heals... ...ish, I'll accept it. And we'll get Bimmy to heal up Michelle. Come on, Michelle, don't do that. Perfect. Well, he's still... got one left. It's fine, let's kill him. Fantastic. Sweet. Alright. Nice, we get to actually do a little bit of scouting before we head in. Curio and a trap, so no fight. I'm actually going to leave it off here, and we will actually do the hag fight in the next episode, because I'm fairly certain this is going to take a lot longer than the previous ones, and it can run quite a while. So, hate to leave you on a cliffhanger, but, you know, that's kind of how this works, so... We'll see you guys again tomorrow for the conclusion, fun conclusion, hopefully, of the Hagwitch. So for now, thanks for watching and have a good breakfast.